Then insert hook into next stitch and pull up a loop through the stitch again. There are three loops on hook. Yarn round hook and pull the yarn through all three loops on hook. That's one decrease. So we combine two stitches into one stitch. Next, work four single crochets. Okay, now one set is done. Four single crochets, one decrease, and four single crochets. Let's continue to finish two more sets. First, work four single crochets. Next, work one decrease. Insert hook into next stitch and pull up a loop. Insert hook into next stitch, pull up a loop again. Yarn round hook and pull through all three loops on hook. That's one decrease. Then four single crochets followed. Then repeat four single crochets. Next, work one decrease. Four single crochets followed. Now, round 9 is done. Remove the marker. In round 10, we work 27 single crochets. Place a marker in the first stitch. Continue to work single crochets. We need to work one single crochet in each of the following stitches. There will be 27 single crochets in total in round 10. Now, round 10 is finished.